What is an Ellacombe apparatus? The Ellacombe apparatus is a mechanism devised for performing change ringing on church bells by striking stationary bells with hammers. It requires only one person to operate. The system was devised by Reverend Harry Thomas Ellacombe of Gloucestershire, who first had such a system installed in Bitton in 1821. He created the system as an alternative to using his local ringers so that he did not have to tolerate their behavior that he saw as unruly.